Times Now, 1 March 2024, a disinformation campaign led by China regarding India-Bhutan relations. China is threatening the Indian subcontinent with an all-out conflict and devouring its smaller neighbors through the use of bribery and debt. Official sources within the government of India have exclusively informed Times Now about a disinformation campaign supported by China. This campaign disseminates false narratives concerning the relationship between India and Pakistan, and specific media organizations have been implicated in spreading these deceptive claims. Official sources within the government of India have exclusively informed Times Now about the existence of a disinformation campaign supported by China, which is disseminating false narratives regarding the relationship between India and Pakistan. Specific media organizations have been implicated in the propagation of these deceptive claims. In contrast to the circulating misinformation, India remains Bhutan's most significant trade partner, contributing 73% to the country's overall trade volume. Official government sources refuted particular assertions propagated by the disinformation campaign by confirming that no Chinese company has constructed a friendship highway spanning 220 kilometers within Bhutan. Additionally, they underscored the absence of Chinese involvement in developing the Wangdu Trongsa Road and Jelapu Goinda Road in Bhutan. The government further denied any involvement of Chinese entities in pivotal Haidel projects, citing that the Chukka and Punasongchu Haidel projects are not under Chinese jurisdiction. The sources unequivocally declared that there are no ongoing deliberations or strategies about establishing rail connectivity between China and Bhutan. This further refutes any conjecture or false information surrounding this subject.